Now it's time to get loaded up, spray down, and get my game face on, because tonight is all about shooting a big buck. So, getting blown around a little bit. You probably noticed that. Yep. That's all the wind right there. So, kind of a cool location here. I got a river about 45 yards to my south. I got a scrape and a big heavy trail to my west. And I got bedding to my north. And the wind's going to the east, so it's blowing that way. I'll catch you when the action starts picking up. I can hear two bucks sparring, maybe about 60 yards to my east. Man, I hit those two deer, come so close, those two bucks, and that back one was nice, but they skirted me probably like 50 yards out, and I just didn't have a shot. Man, I thought they were going to come right in, but they went down to the river. That was what I came here for. Any deer in the bottom here, number one, hopefully they're gonna come up to eat the corn, and number two, hopefully there's gonna be some rutting activity coming right through. So there's a few.